Let's begin working on the final project. Now, there is a link in the instructor notes that describes the final project in detail. And if you go through it, you will realize that there are three main steps in accomplishing the final project. The first thing you have to do is come up with an idea or a problem statement for your project. Here, you can choose to enhance any one of the projects that we built in class together, or you can choose to work with any one of the modules or external packages that are available within Python, or you can come up with an original idea for the project yourself. The second step is for you to create a solution design. Now, here you will identify all of the steps it will take you to create the final projects. These steps can be in plain and simple English for now. The final step is for you to begin programming so you can realize your project. By the way, all of these instructions that I'm giving you here are also available in the project description document, which is in the instructor notes. So I invite you to go through that document now. Please make sure you check this box to let us know that you've read through the project description.